are going to play the bottle flip game. The winner gets what's in this bottle.
All right, open it up.
Magazine names you Flipper of the Year. Move ahead 2 spaces.
Oh.
Yeah. I guess you could say this game is pretty what? Flipping hard.
What? The bottle flip game. Oh,
whoa.
It's flipping awesome. Nice. You excited?
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's get started.
So we got individual challenges, face-to-face flip-offs, group all-out flip-outs, and you can create your own challenges.
Oh, that is so cool. Awesome. Nice.
I think you have the skills to be the bottle flip champion amongst your friends. Now's the time to find out. Earn points and move along the board by completing individual challenges, face-to-face flip-offs, group all-out flip-outs, or create your own.
And James, what's that on your shirt?
It's a man playing football.
A man playing football?
A bottle flipping bottle.
Flipping champion! He's the bottle flipping champion! So he thinks.
No, he's just a person.
He's just a person.
Well, thanks, Ashton.
Okay, let's open it up and see what we got.
All right.
Okay, so guys, here we go. We've got our game board, a bottle, filled 1/3 like it says.
And we have our target.
Target.
And our space.
Point system. This is our points, right?
Yeah.
All right, Ashton, you excited?
Yeah.
Okay, what color did you want to be? What color bottle cap?
I think I want to be green.
Green, okay. So, okay, here we are, guys. We're back. We've got a new player. We've got Frankie here, who decided to join us at the last minute. So, let's get started. I am red. Frankie, I guess you're purple, because James is orange, and Ashton is...
green!
Green!
Okay,
all right, so here we
Ashton
go.
Ashton first.
Like this?
Oh. Yeah, kind of. Ashton, you and Mom are on the same team, okay?
Okay?
We're gonna play like a team.
All right, so it's my turn now.
So we'll be green, we'll take out the red. All right, okay.
So now it's James' turn. All right, we're gonna go for 2 spaces, all right?
Okay.
Dang it. All right, Mama's turn.
Mama's turn. Ashton, this is your Mama flipping, okay? Ready? Here we go.
Ah.
Oh, man.
You're not a good
flip. I don't know how to flip.
Okay, we're back flippers. The winner gets what's in this bottle.
He's like, I'm gonna get it.
All right. Take a card.
Win the bottle.
Yay! How many spaces?
One.
Yeah,
no,
it's
out.
It's out.
Yeah.
That was out.
It's out.
He's addicted. He can't stop.
Okay, Ashton, here we go. You and Mama. Oh, man.
What was that? You almost...
I know.
You almost hurt someone. We gotta start wearing helmets when she's playing. Alright,
alright.
Oh.
Go!
Look! Oh.
Ashton's turn. Whoa! Okay, Frank James is pretty good at this.
Dang!
Well, I have the shirt.
Yeah, you got the shirt.
Ashton, your turn. Whoa!
Watch. Oh, I almost had it! Dang!
Ashton's turn.
Right. I guess you could say this game is pretty flippin' hard.
Four out of five? That's hard. Who can do 4 out of 5?
That's what I'm saying for you to do it, so I wouldn't.
Alright.
Hard.
One?
Oh,
one.
No.
Ashton, we're gonna get this.
She's gonna steal my 2 points.
Oh!
You can't miss anymore. She can't miss anymore.
I still get my 5 tries.
New rule, bonus rule, if you cap it, 3 spaces, no challenge.
What do you mean if you cap it?
You flip the bottle and it lands on the cap.
Oh.
Ah!
Okay, here goes Frankie.
Slow-mo throw. Come on, give me the card.
No,
that hit. You can watch the replay, James.
Give me the
hit. That hit.
That's not yours, Ashton.
Ashton, may I have the card to read?
Okay, that's a 1 space.
Oh, well, look at that. I drew a pointless card. That's what it says.
It says, look,
you drew a pointless card. Draw again.
Oh!
So okay. Just draw again. Right, look.
Again.
Okay, let's see.
Pineapple. Why do you like them
pineapples? A Sasquatch steals your bottles. I have to move back 2 spaces.
Oh, a lot of good that got you.
That should have been me. That was about to be me though.
Ashton, flip the
bottle. Bottle Flip Magazine names you Flipper of the Year. Move ahead 2 spaces.
Oh.
Did Frankie cheat? has to be the ref seeing it. I'm the ref.
All right. Oh, I did it!
Okay, one.
Dang.
Okay.
Good job.
What is it?
Principal bans bottle flipping. Move back to the beginning!
No! He's not even at the beginning yet.
Get you!
Oh, he's at the beginning. Okay.
All right, Ashton, flip.
Please ban bottle flipping. Please ban bottle flipping.
Come
ban
on, bottle Ashton, flipping. We got this.
Ban
we got
it. This. Sasquatch.
Oh, what? Switch places with any player on the board.
You can choose to switch places.
With you, right?
So it's a good thing. So.
Okay.
It's a good. You
ooh, that was close. Wow, Ashton. It's a good thing Aunt James is with us on this one. All right. My two spaces?
If I win, yeah.
Yep, you get to choose which one he has to do, though.
Or maybe I just do it myself.
Yeah.
Okay, I do 1 out of 5.
Careful, Ashton.
And I get 2 spaces.
All right, ready? Here.
Edit the game a bit. We've been playing for a while here, but we had to edit because this is a very long game. So anyway, we're down. Here's the score. We got Frankie on 6, James is 8, and Ashton and Mama are number 9. Who's winning, Ashton? Yay, we're winning! Ashton, we got this! Ashton, we got this! Woo! I told you we got this! 2 points! I get a card! Card holder flips first. If the bottle lands, they win. If it falls, they spin the bottle. Whoever the cap points at flips next. Continue going until someone lands a flip to win. Oh my gosh.
So if either, oh, it just.
He's going, this is the final round.
This is the final round.
This is the final round. Okay, who else?
I get to flip, I have to flip. Okay. If I land it, you I win. Otherwise we spin.
Has to be on the target though.
Yes. We done? Oh my gosh.
Okay.
No, just land
on the mat.
Okay, ready? Got this. What? Ew. Frankie. That's third place. You get to third place gets to drink from the water bottle. Now, do you want what's in the gold egg, or do you want the toys?
Yeah, first place gets to choose.
You want the gold egg?
No, because remember I win.
Oh, well, Ashton, okay. You don't know if it's a really good surprise. It might not be a very good surprise. Ashton, you don't know. It's probably really bad.
It's a bunch of eggs.
Alright, open it up.
What is that?
It's an astronaut bag.
It's an astronaut bag? This is astronaut ice cream.
Taste this cookies and cream ice cream sandwich.
Whoa. Oh my gosh.
You want to try that out, Ashton?
Uh-huh. Ooh, yummy.
Alright, so they got it in this little package.
Ooh.
Oh.
Oh.
Mmm.
Whoa,
yummy.
It actually looks like an ice cream sandwich.
Yeah, alright, take a bite, Ashton.
I assume you're supposed to just eat it like that.
No. I just eat it because it's very hard.
Oh, nice. Got a bite.
So what do you think? Thumbs up or thumbs down? Thumbs up?
It's actually pretty good.
Awesome.
I want to try.
You eat the whole thing? I can eat the whole thing.
It tastes like a styrofoam ice cream sandwich.
Ice cream sandwich?
Oh, piece broke off. Here, Ashton, here, wait. Let me rip that in half and then you can put it. Then let it melt in your mouth. Don't chew it. I said not chew it. Here.
It's as if like someone took ice cream, mixed it with sand and water, made ice cream cement. That's what it tastes like. It doesn't. You can't taste the sand, but it's hard.
Now I get to open this.
Oh, so Ashton, you finally emptied the bottle. And what was in the bottle, Ashton?
These.
All these little toys.
Super cool. Let's see what we got here.
What was that in the bottle? Ah, so scary! Throw it at me. So scary.
Paw Patrol. Who is this? Ashton, who is this?
Okay.
Ashton. Who is this? Chase. Mm-hmm. And what is this? What's the next?
Chase.
And that?
Mavis. Amber. Frog. Angry Bird.
Angry Bird.
Star Wars Angry Birds, I know.
Yeah.
Elephant.
Another Angry Bird.
Lego Man. Construction Lego Man.
Lollipops.
Oh, is that what that is? Lifesaver Flavor Pops.
Mm-hmm. And what's this?
Dinosaur.
Oh, I have food in your mouth.
Person.
Look, Hello Kitty! Angry Bird, Squishy Angry Bird. And then we've got Minecraft.
Minecraft Chicken.
Minecraft Chicken.
And then,
what's
that?
Super Lego Pets. Oh, who is that?
That's Max.
Max.
And then,
Ashton got Thomas.
That's Oshawott. That's a Pokemon.
Oh, Pokemon.
And this is Hamtaro.
Hamtaro! Is he not cute?
And he's a baby.
No baby.
And then Pineapple. What's that?
Fishy.
From the fishy game.
Marshall.
Marshall's fire truck.
Turtle.
Stegosaurus. And
hey, this is Iguanodon.
Iguanodon. Oh, yeah. And then wait, no, isn't this one? What is this one then?
I think that's a...
Oh. Isn't that
super
one in a
cool action? Awesome! So you really like that astronaut ice cream, huh? Super cool prize. Yes.
Remember, Jesus loves you. We still know that I am God. 46.